I'm not in the mood to be doing like the YouTube stuff entirely offline, so yeah, let me do it. I'll play this. I should update this streaming for so that I'm doing the steel facility. Anything new unlocked since that? Don't think it will have, but I'm just checking to make sure. I'm not 100% sure, but I think I might be getting like one or two frames higher from doing the TSR fiddling last night. Like it seems like roughly the same performance. So I'm guessing the only issue is going to be whether the fringing artifact when moving towards signs is gonna recur and annoy the shit out of us. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 here. That'll do it. I think it might only happen with the new sky, like that night sky vista, because there's no fringing during the daytime. Possibly some artifacting on the UI there with that. Rounded corners looking a bit wonky. Oh wait, I forgot the end plates. There's the zapping noise from the flying birds, well, non-flying birds again. Let's get this video playing. Put your questions notated down on the video. on that again. What can we grab from here? Well, that reloads. Just top up the stacks there. Question there. There's another question popping up that I want to get out of range of the crab hatches and the fart rock. You go over all the things you've done personally in the game. Get some references in here. I might end up taking some of these references out because it's a nearly 10-minute video. Some references can be deprioritized in favor of just putting them in on a playlist. vehicles. That means probably not. Actually, I haven't actually unlocked Mark 3 builds. But yeah, let's focus on the signage and not rebuilding. I don't think I put the beams down there, but I might abandon them. Well, I've abandoned it, it's just like the shit's down here. No forward momentum there. Oh, I should have plunked the blueprint designer down, but I think I only had, it was either 99 or 199 things I need to keep going at 100. Just respond to your DMs. That goes straight on a little bit there. Go a little bit off that. Okay. Oh, that means that's in the wrong place. Any sweet difference. In all probability, that conveyor lift is going in here. So otherwise, I'll just like point it outwards so it can loop around. Like if that one was going over here, I would have to do and then like put that in. So the first one. And just go straight down like that. Not sure where the rest of them are coming down. I want to go unlock the next thing. Like, it's going to be like slightly annoying hopping back and forth, but the reference in that video. I think there's fog in the vicinity, so I'm not gonna sit and look up that video while I'm at risk of getting headbutted. If we get this one first, that means we can actually place out the recipes for a case of industrial beam. As well as craft. What do I need to craft the mortars for? Oh! Yeah, there's a crash site that needs mortars. Mark 3 belt to make sure there's enough coal and iron going around is probably going to be slightly better.
Milestone reached. Logistics can be improved with a larger storage container and enhanced conveyor belt efficiency.
Now before I go back, build the blueprint designer. to off-grid, but actually, don't need to be able to off-grid. There's tiles over there I can pull out, but that's too far away. I don't have the patience to do that. Or we can just move where I build it so I don't have shrubs in the way. Shrubs in the edge isn't an issue, it's like shrubs in the middle would be the problem. It would be distracting. Directory signage. Wait a bit and go into me previous blueprint folder. Yes, v20 or is it v20b? Okay. What, v20b or v20 space b? So it's just v20b. Ram it in your folder. Let's save this. Do I have to reload it in order to trigger the game to read the blueprints? This is the first time I've done this bit. No, I've lost the categories, but I can fix that, I think. One for bigger at one for dry adapting. One of these icons are really good for what I want to put in. Wrong blueprint. Oh, that's the stairs. I don't want the stairs one. Clockwise place order I want. I can actually redo these a bit. Factory infrastructure. Good, not a structure. I'm not sure if those are consistently built. Space here. That has the roof in. What is that? This one doesn't have the wiring in. Right. Thank you. Directory signer. Well, first of all, actually, let's rename that blue thing. We can. Can't rename it. That's ants. Right, so let's load the blueprint. What was the name of the other blueprint? It'd be anti-clockwise, please, so. Can I read that from... Yeah, I can kind of read that from the beginning. We need a blank one on the bottom. Obelisk. Normally I put it on like the UR here on the bottom, but it feels kind of weird to put it on the bottom when there's nothing there. Do it anyway because it's just self-consistent with everything else. Aside from one flaw, like the sign's always going to get moved. West. Have to be silent. Is storage. And paste beams. Your site. Your beam. think that's everything for that one. He needs enough to be saved to the blueprint. Never pop off. Now we can unlock another thing, but I need to find this video. I think this might be one of those days as a programmer.
Milestone reached. Logistics can be improved with a larger storage container, enhanced conveyor belt efficiency, as well as the ability to store excess power for later use. An additional project part can now be constructed. Further progress to the next phase is now possible.
Hero Link in. Where do we sign? Mind a bit. Particular tweet. I'm just about to say, I think I'm going further back than I need. Clicks right when I find the tweet. Okay, I need to drop one of these. I can drop the buildings reference, because that's general buildings, not the context in which the buildings topic was referenced was not sufficiently specific. It's being weird again. Must be at least 150 by 150. There we go. That one, that version is 202. Yeah, the smaller one has the file name bigger. It is weird. there's this tweet that's being referenced here where, like, saying, oh, Jason's a master 3D artist. And so, the one where, like, oh, it's a, promoting a job ad for the 3D artist for Coffee Stone at Work and Satisfactory. And, like, Jace is creating a giraffe. Get this clip tight line. For some reason, I typed Community City instead of Community FYI. You make the passenger seat in the Explorer. One.
I'm gonna call another sprint. Here's the last question on that tip. Okay.
Darkness Velvet appear one last time. Yeah, let's pick up that description. Hit save. I can't remember if there was any swear words in it, unless I had caution and assumed it might have been like one or two. It doesn't get demonetized either way, it's just I'd rather not have the monetization revoked because I blanked on there being a like one errant swear word. The next video. Will temperature be a factor? That goes under weather systems. I just realized this new workflow I've put together to make sure stuff goes in the right bloody order. Keep forgetting to set the game category on the videos. Want to reserve a slot for like gang facing this deal. That's not even... Yeah, that's not there. That comes straight over. Let me rejig these so they're in the expected order. The idea is we want Call to be on the left. At the moment, Call will be on the right. That's just kind of unpleasant looking. Do here. We'll just like tweak these just a little. Okay. Here's another one. Alan will be on the right and Cole will be on the left. Yay. Okay, let's get this to that gun. Oh, that actually might go into survival stuff. I don't know if there's, have I got a playlist for that? Yeah, I don't. Occasionally people ask about survival mode type stuff in Satisfactory, so like, you know, desert gonna be hotter? Dune desert gonna be hotter, so you'd think like, oh, that'd be dry, you might get like a thirst mechanic. Which you'd get less in the Northern Forest and Spire Coast. Get that saved. No swearing in it. Next one. No, have I got a playlist for stairs? No. That's going to be requested features. I'm going to be going to Beams playlist, but if you definitely get a reference to Beams in. Requested features and buildables. Any way around? Warehousing and in case what's it? Swarming in that one. I think while we're down here, we may as well go unlock another thing. I'm gonna get next. I think I can unlock all that. I think I left some beams stashed in the pub. No, the pipes stashed in the pub. Yeah. Oh no, I've already unlocked. Oh crap, I've already unlocked mortars so I could have handcrafted the mortars and been doing the thing. Now, let's get my inventory slots.
Milestone reached. Long-range transportation, as well as the construction of outposts, is now encouraged. Vehicle stations have built-in functionality to refuel and restock or collect parts.
Okay, well, we're nearly done and waiting for this, we may as well wait around for it. Fingers crossed the Alpha Stinger doesn't spawn around there. Shield. Zap her out just in case. I'm hearing meowing. nearly fell off. I think there might be crab hatches up here that we tackled last time that probably have respawned. Oh crap, that means the Alpha Hoggle have respawned. Well, I don't want to deal with them. I'm just not gonna. Too shallow. Nope. Let me manage not to aggro those. Yay. Next video is only 5 seconds long, so let's get that queued up and out of the way. Here we got the rest of the features and vehicle. Yeah, you're going to be. I've got all the notifications waking up. Yep, I can find stuff.
Milestone reached. Fixit Incorporated has processed and incorporated frequent pioneer requests for pipe-based personal transport. Introducing Hypertubes. Safe, aesthetic, adaptable, fun. Enjoy a view of your hard work as you soar through incredibly tight turns. Build them today. Note: Fixit Incorporated is not responsible for any harm caused by irresponsible use of this product.
Can I craft any extra fit yet? Oh, right. When did I unlock that? And I wasn't paying attention. So I thought it wasn't until, like, phase two. Okay, what was that What was that unlocked under? Oh, improved melee combat. I completely wasn't paying any attention when I unlocked that. I think that's an indication of how, like, half asleep I was. We got the next thing. That is the phenomenon of trains underperforming at low FPS and none if all. Goes in the frames and graphics. I'm gonna light on update 8 specific questions this week. I think I can build power towers now.
Yeah.
Well, I'll be wanting to lay that on yours at some point. I've possibly forgotten what all of these signs are in now. Well, hang on a sec. Some of these are going to be steel shit, so they won't be going down the halls. Yeah, like those are going to be steel things. DMs. Yeah, I think that works. And with the beams one. Is there. I think we can. Yeah, we can reuse this ball here. that spotted. Going to be difficult. You know. Rather than respawning the just copy and paste them. Yeah. It's a lot easier to zoop these foundations than it is to build like the stairs. Rods going to warehouse and beams going to encase bottles. Probably beams.
Or is that the concrete?
Oh no, that's the concrete one. But that is the beams one.
Yeah, there's a whole thing with like the previous design principle was like warehouse belts are meant to go in the middle, but
beams and rods.
Yeah, I can put those on here.
Beams, beams, beams. Rods. Want that. Oh, oh, that's the wrong type of sign. This should be pipes. Yep. I wonder if I should have double-sided those directory signs in the blueprint. Can't respond to DMs and forums locking up. That should be beams going to warehouse. That's stuff going up. That should be empty canister. Going down for 10 feet. That'll be to your pipe going down for into these beams, even though it's not going to be built yet. Will be limestone going up. Will be water. with that. I think that browse would have scanned by anymore. Concrete, empty canister, limestone, bought in, which we get. All good. Then when we're done here, we'll look at the next video. Hopefully, I won't immediately leap up here. So I completely forgot about the Alpha Stinger. So I need to at least put a wall this far, because that is concrete for encased industrial beam. He hasn't seen us, or it has, it's trying to pathfind. But yeah, if I was this close to it, down, like another floor down, he'd definitely be leaving it. Video set up. How long have I been streaming for? If I'd been doing this offline, I would have been like further along, and I would be further along in the game, but I would have had to take all three good books. Just for my concentration being off. Right, so that definitely faces inwards. The one in the back is going to be facing inwards. in the middle goes to the same level as that. It's never going to be connected at the same time, but it's going to take the same like lane of stuff. How feasible is it for the factory to be multi-threaded? Unless there's a multi-threading topic, goes on the technology. That thing. Is that concrete or is that rod? That's concrete, so where's rod? Oh no, that is rod. I just forgot to update it. Okay. if you listen to that there, end of that video. I'm going down first. What I have to do is listen out for the wind-up noise that says it's about to make a leaping attack. Doesn't end it. Feeling I might have put those signs in the wrong place on the floor above. Oh no, there's one in the middle. It's the right place. Leave that on the dimming place for a bit. Right, so that should be concrete, yep. Concrete and canister, which means these two will be heading up. These will be for concrete. That is the concrete down, that is going to be able to canister down, that's going to be limestone up, it's going to be water up, it's going to be pipe, it's going to be beam. Videos processed. Okay, we got left. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Could just like take a break for lunch. I'm not sure if I want to eat what they've got in or if I should get something else. I think what I'll do is I'll take out the Alpha Stinger and then I can more comfortably deal with the warehouse floor done. Well, this Thing hasn't spawned yet there, so I want to just take out the hogs preemptively. You don't like when someone leaps at you, do you? Yeah. There we go. If the miners are going to prevent that from respawning. Okay, for purposes of neatness, let's just continue it along to the end there. Stick a door in. That'll be like the margin slot. Let's put a killer in here as well. I think there's too many planks around here. Yeah, that would intercept the plant, so we'll be doing this. How parallel is that with the door? I think that's parallel with the door. Yeah. It means the other one should be parallel with the door as well. Do that consistently or not? Hmm. Do I have enough space to actually put a pillar in here? No, I don't. I mean, I could put the like the pillar base down there, but it would intersect with the ground, so I'll not. Okay, so I think what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go check on that hard drive that I was had scanning. And I'll get this shit finished when I get. I might do the rest of the YouTube stuff offline because then I can be doing it while I'm eating me lunch. Question in the list of clips to process is why satisfactory is mature related. Well, I like the kid that it's because of all the dick rocks, but it's most likely relating to A, being unrated, and B, having user generated content, which can lead to people making dicks. Oh, we've got the nighttime sky out. We can double check the TSR artifacting thing. Yeah. The artifacting thing is still there. I don't know if it's coming through on stream. Like, on the stream preview, it's coming through, like, ever so slightly. I think being on 75% resolution helps a little. Yeah, I'm gonna redo the math on that. 1440 times 25, 28, yeah. You'll see. Yep. one extra feed on. I don't think they'll be in there. Finish belting over that steel facility. Okay, so I'm gonna head off, get lunch, possibly do the rest of the YouTube shit offline. I won't be back streaming until after the archive site building process is kicked off. That's going to be all for now. Goodbye.